message for the apparition of 25th May received on the 23rd May 2019 in the Commune of Castel, Volturno, Campania, Italy, transmitted by Mary, Rose of Peace, to the visionary Friar Elías del Sagrado Corazón. Dear children, the times that will arrive will deeply need the adherence of all in order to know how to go through the culminating states which will place humanity on a new path. With all of this, my children, I need you to be able to perceive the reality of the cycle, which, full of challenges and tests, must be filled with the light of your prayers, so that peace may be established in the world. My children, this planetary moment will need more and more consciousness, righteousness, and prayer, in order to be within the necessary spiritual protection, to know and learn how to discern before all the events that in a short while will approach. For this reason, the Sacred Heart's pilgrimage to different nations of the world to prepare and alert all children of the Celestial Father to remove souls from the illusion of these times, to awaken human consciousness and fraternity, which will help to feel the inner need to assist and cooperate with one's fellow being. Dear children, for this reason, the divine messengers also bring the graces that exist within the Creator source of God, so that souls may recover their affiliation with the Eternal Father, and above all, remember their divine and spiritual origin, which is drowning under the modern influences of these times, under a global destruction. It is thus, dear children, that I bring you to go through my heart, and I invite you to repair the heart of the Divine Father, so that He may pour His mercy upon you. My children, I call you to have more consciousness, so that you may know how to make correct decisions rather than hasty ones. I call you to find the truth through your love and your devotion to God and to all of His celestial kingdom. I impel you to change. I thank you for responding to my call, who blesses you, your Mother Mary, Rose of Peace.